Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Roblox Funland. In today's brand new video, we're going to be going over the It's Funny crew face reveal. Before we start, I want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Now let's get right into it. Now, if you don't know what we're talking about, the content creator on YouTube named Kat, who creates amusing roleplay, adventure, and minigame and challenge videos from the games Minecraft and Roblox. She's earned more than 6 million subscribers. She and her siblings formed the gaming group known as The Crew. She joined the YouTube world in September of 2011, but she didn't publish her first video until New Year's Day of 2013, and she didn't have The Crew until 2016. Her fans really enjoyed her content, especially with The Crew, and many of you guys want to see their faces, and that's what we're going to be covering up in this video. At number one, we have, of course, It's Funny. It's Funny, also known as Kat, is a Roblox gaming YouTuber who currently has over 6 million subscribers on her channel. The content creator on YouTube named Kat, who creates amusing roleplay, adventure, and minigame and challenge videos from the games Minecraft and Roblox. She's the middle child in her family, and she has four siblings that go by Painting, Rainbow, Golden Glare, Lunar Eclipse, and Draconite Dragon. Together, they form a group called The Crew. She joined the YouTube world in September of 2011, but she didn't publish her first video until 2013. Her fans really enjoy her content, and she actually didn't even show her face until she gained a little bit of subscribers, but now it's just a normal thing, so you can't really remember a time when she didn't show her face. At number two, we have Lunar Eclipse. Lunar Eclipse has purple hair, which is darkish, going at the bottom in real life. Let's say her Roblox avatar is quite similar when it comes to comparison of how she looks in real life. She has a turquoise hair sometimes, switching up to purple in some videos. She creates the thumbnails in It's Funny's videos because she's experienced with being a graphic designer, so she has talent that the other crew members do not have. Lunar also has over 800,000 subscribers, so she has quite the fan base herself, and she also enjoys graphic designing, as we said before. She's mostly known for joining games like Roblox and Minecraft on The Crew, but also has expanded into other titles such as Human Fall Flat, Overcooked 2, Fortnite, Sims 4, and more. At number 3, we have Rainbow, also known as Betty. She has brownish pink hair and tends to wear dark red or pink lipstick. She's a healthy, active YouTube channel and is also a voice actor who voices a character in her sister's Minecraft series, Yandere High School. She actually became widely known after creating her YouTube channel and doesn't hide behind the shadows of funny, as people see her as a star of her own. She makes some pretty cool videos that include gameplay, challenges, and even roleplays, which are really entertaining to watch. At number 4, we have Draco, also known as Alan. He wears glasses and has fairly short hair. Draconite Dragon is pretty well known for being in his sister's YouTube videos, like the rest of The Crew, and he's actually the youngest one out of all of his other siblings. Draconite barely even posts on his channel and likes to focus on growing the other channels. He's always hyped and the video is entertaining when he's in it. And at number 5, we have Golden Glare. Golden Glare, aka Kim, is another Roblox YouTuber with over 1 million subscribers, and she mostly shows up on It's Funny's videos. She's also familiar with livestream to keep up to date with her fans. She's actually from Canada, is known for posting roleplay and minigame Let's Plays on her main channel, using popular games such as Roblox and Minecraft. Let us know down in the comments below if you watch any of these YouTubers separately or even in The Crew YouTube videos. We're eager to know. But this brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the two videos that are on your screen, because I'm sure you'll love them. And with that, I'll see you in the next video.